Good evening to all you people out there on YouTube land. This is Dead Rayman Walking reporting, and I am playing a game that I found on the Nintendo eShop for quite the bargain many weeks ago while my Mac was still out of commission, and it's called Operation Now Hospital. Now, I love it. Now, this game looked pretty interesting to me because I remember playing this game on my Nintendo DS, on my Nintendo Wii, called Trauma Center. Starting with Trauma Center under the Knife. Unfortunately, I cannot play those Wii titles very well because of my unsteady hands. So this game is pretty, a good way to fill the void for playing the Trauma Center games on the Nintendo Wii. So right now I'm in a different hospital and I'm going to do the suck it up operation. And apparently there's a gash in this guy's spleen thanks to a collision with another cyclist. And we gotta suck up all the fluid out of that wound and close it. So we gotta get a surgeon. I'm gonna energize this lady here. Energize this one. Her name is Dr. Ambrosia. Gonna use an energy drink on this girl. Let's get started, shall we? It's an intra-abdominal sepsis. All right, start the operation. Uh-oh, this ain't good. Yipe. And you can see here, folks, my doctor is Dr. Zoidberg. My doctor's name was from Futurama because days before I got this game, the very first episode of the Futurama revival on Hulu had started. So I decided, why not Zoidberg? Why not Zoidberg? Because Dr. Zoidberg is doing really bad surgeries. Okay, let's move right along. And I get some rewards. Let's see here. And then we got another... Uh-oh. We got misfortune. Malignant tumors. That can't be good. Alright, let's get a good look at this. Oh. Okay. Oh. Boy, does this take me back to the good old days of playing Trauma Center. Oh, careful. And another job well done for Dr. Zoidberg. Uh-oh, another fracture person. Ooh, this is gonna be pretty easy. just like putting together a jigsaw puzzle. Alright, let's stitch her up. That's the end of the surgery. Rest is the best medicine. Okay. Refill stamina of one staff. That shouldn't be too tough. And this is my main hospital, St. Ben Legis. It's a portmanteau of Bender from Futurama and St. Legis from St. Elsewhere. Okay, Alright, send a surgeon to the break room. Alright. Any surgeons? We got. Whoa. Let's collect this dough here. Send a surgeon to the break room. Okay, Dr. Ambrosia can go to the staff room. Turn this TV down, because otherwise the bombastic fanfare I hear when I level up is pretty freaking loud. Oh, common infection. Okay. Oh. Let's go to this hospital. All right, back to work. Uh-oh. Okay, time for some heart surgery, folks. All right, with heart surgery, you don't have to disinfect. You just do whatever you gotta do. Oh! we go. Another heart surgery under for the books. Whew. It looks like I'm not going to be able to do this operation. Nope. Nothing. God, jeez, got a lot of people working. I'll just take Dr. Jackson here. And see what I mean by that bombastic fanfare you just heard. Okay, she's a surgeon. Let me check Dr. Jackson here. Don't know if she can help with any of the surgeons I can... Oh dear. Looks like... Well... upgrade her skills and maybe her dedication. Okay, maybe she can help with this surgery. Okay, nope. You can't, still can't, this is still a no-go. It's back to St. Ben Legis for me for right now. And then I can just collect the money and looks like I'm pretty much through with this video. So, until next time, this is Dead Raymond Walking, signing off.